pretend it's gonna be okay.
Why bring that up?
I had to be sure that I hadn't forgotten him.
How'd that go for you?
Good. I remembered. Well, I requested the king.
Well, I remember that, too. The king helped save everything by staying on the other side of the door to darkness, I think.
You got it, Goofy.
And me? I'm looking for Riku. He was with the king when the door closed. I guess there's no way we'll forget the most important memories.
That's good, because I don't want to forget.
You seem pretty intrigued by this Sora kid.
Are you telling me you're not Larxene?
Haven't decided yet. I think what intrigues me more is what you see in him.
There was a time he became a Heartless, and if one becomes a Heartless,
they lose their minds and their feelings. They're consumed by the darkness.
Right, but not Sora. He held on to his feelings even as a Heartless. And there's only one other man who's been able to do just that.
It's the strength of his heart. That's what interests you. Why the Keyblade chose Sora's heart.
To unlock the mysteries of the heart. Isn't that the organization's mission?
I wonder if there's anything we've forgotten.
If we did, what would it have been? I can't think of anything, so maybe that means that I really am losing my memories. But whatever they were, they couldn't have been very important memories, right?
Right. Or else I don't think you would have forgotten it. Look.
What is that?
A good luck charm Kairi gave me. It's special to her, so I promised that I would return it. I'll never forget making that promise. It's why I could never forget Kairi. Am I right, Kairi? Huh? Oh? Do I know that girl?
Hey, Sora! Where did you go?
Sorry, never mind.
We better keep going.
Fire! Freeze! Fire! Freeze! Heal! Yeah! Ha!